ITSM stands for Irate Turtles Slurping Mojitos. Okay, not really, I just want to do that joke again. It actually stands for Information Technology Service Management. Sometimes they're called ESMs, or Enterprise Service Management Tools. Hey everyone, I'm Kyle, and welcome back to part 2 of our discussion on ITSMs. If you missed part 1, definitely check it out for more context. But today we'll discuss some trends with ITSMs and go over 4 more top options available today. For more info on this topic, visit our website at technologyadvice.com for our article on the top ITSM tools for every business need. Click on the annotation in the top right corner of your screen to get started. And if you find this video helpful, please hit the like and subscription buttons down below. ITSM creates structure and a process-based approach to service management for all organizations. The focus on trends for managing IT operations has shifted from fixing short-term solutions for the hybrid workplace to automation and future-thinking process improvement. Here are some of the trends with modern ITSM tools. Artificial intelligence for IT operations, AI ops, combines AI with machine learning, analytics, and data science to quickly identify and flag IT operational issues for resolution. A detailed breakdown of data helps identify the root cause of issues and supports the automation of problem incident response. The goal is a reduction in labor needs and costs, as well as sheer number of tickets raised by the hybrid and remote workforce. Analytics will continue to further permeate all aspects of ITSM, including incident, problem, change, release, and request. In particular, business analytics and analysis from multiple sources will grow. Lastly, another trend that might be happening is it seems like the name ITSM is being phased out, and instead, people are using Enterprise Service Management, or ESM, or just simply Service Management. Now that we know some of the trends with ITSMs, let's look at a few more of the top options available today. Spiceworks offers software for help desk, mobile help desk, inventory, and network monitoring for IT departments. You can download these tools individually to build an interconnected ITSM framework for collaborative and tighter control of IT incidents and tasks. If you have several third-party apps running for your IT department, this software can connect through APIs to integrate the whole system. IT support agents also have the ability to discover the devices on your network automatically with the help of Spiceworks IP scanner. With scalable pricing options, any company can start their ITSM processes at no cost and choose from several annual pay options as they grow. Symantec has long been a leader in internet security, and they bring the same approach to their ITSM tool. As such, they are suited for enterprises that seek to effectively manage their endpoints with a customizable tool. Enterprises can use this software for patch management, asset management, knowledge management, and software license management for Windows and Mac devices across your entire company. In addition, asset management tools include device discovery and license management to help you understand and improve the devices on your network. Autotask is a unified IT business platform best suited for small businesses that need access to a service desk, project management, document management, account management, time tracking, billing, contracts, resource management, asset management, account management, inventory, procurement, and reporting. All of this is provided as a cloud service with 99.99% promised uptime. You can access customer relationship management, CRM, service desk, time and billing, and reports all from the same system. Moreover, the remote mobile service management feature gives you visibility into the service desk and service delivery on all devices in your network, and the Autotask endpoint backup provides backup security for your team. SysAid's all-in-one service management and help desk software tool is designed to give users and customers, or end users, access to services with a lower barrier to entry. As such, it allows small to large businesses looking for an all-encompassing service management and help desk solution the flexibility to choose between a la carte pricing options and tiered plans. With SysAid, you can benefit from asset management for your hardware, software, and mobile assets. In addition, the help desk tool gives customers a self-service portal with a knowledge base, while ticketing and automation features move service providers more quickly toward a solution for streamlined IT service management, a complete incident management experience from logging to resolution. This ITSM tool is also built on ITIL and ITIL version 3 methods and include capabilities for service desk problem management, mobile device management, and workflows. And that wraps up part 2 of our series on ITSMs. If you found this video helpful, please help us out with a like and a subscription down below. For more information on this topic, visit our website at technologyadvice.com for our free list of the best options available today. Click the button on the left to get started.